Hey, Ma'am Bolito. I am Erin Megan Idomir from NC Trans Suprema, and today I'll be demonstrating how to make Graham Puffs. For our ingredients, we will need three packs of fresh Graham crackers, 2 cans of condensed milk, 2 packs of Nestle all-purpose cream, and also sprinkles. To start making Graham balls, first you mix this 1 pack of condensed milk.
Mix all the ingredients together. We must cook them into portions and shape them into balls.
Lord, this is now our final product. So, after this, we must conduct the tasting.